This is better. Alright. Okay, here's the box. The box. Take it out. See? Box. It's pretty big. I'll take things out too so you can see them better. Here's the action figure. Yeah, well, of Drake, it's pretty cool. Oh, it's more like a figurine, but. They're not action figures, they're figurines. We're not 10 anymore. Here's the belt buckle. That you could actually wear, by the way. Yeah, you can put it on your belt. So here's the belt buckle. Now you see that? This is just like the cardboard it comes in. Right here. I'll put all this. Put all this stuff in back later. Here is Nathan's pendant or whatever it's called. It even has Nathan Drake's thing on it. Like his, thing. Yeah. Can't really see the words, but it's there. It's too blurry, but it's there. But yeah, this is the pendant or whatever he wears. That the whole story is based upon in Uncharted 3. Here is the art book. Pretty nice one, I might add, too. Yeah. Put it there, that's a better page of it. Oh, no, this is the game case, my mistake. Yeah, this is the game case. See the game case. Alright. And here is the basically the best thing in the collection. Which is a figurine if I can get it out. Because it's still in its packaging. Yeah, it still has that new plastic smell too. But here's the action figure. With this AK going right there. Can't really see it because my big hand. But it's, yeah, now you can see it. It's right there. But yeah, here's the action figure. And I guess there isn't an art book for this. And here's the inside of it, if you want to see. And there you go.